Well, Ben and Mary, I want you to check out this crowd. People, thousands of them started filing into Panther Arena about 3 o'clock this afternoon. Some of those folks waited outside overnight to be the first to get inside. Just a few moments ago, they passed out their signs, and they even broke into chanting 4 more years. Now, President Trump is expected to take the stage and speak to those supporters just after 7 o'clock tonight. According to his campaign staff, the president plans to talk about issues facing Wisconsin voters and what he says he's done to help, like increasing manufacturing jobs and securing a trade deal for dairy farmers. Now, rallies like these energize the president's supporters and volunteers, and for his campaign, the rally here in Milwaukee will give them a better picture of where they need to door knock to sway undecided voters.
And those voter contacts mean we can talk to people, we can engage. We hope our Tuesday rally goers are Saturday volunteer. And so that means that your neighbor can knock on your door and talk about why they're voting for President Trump and why you should too.
The president won Wisconsin back in 2016 by a very small margin. His campaign staff not taking Wisconsin for granted. Neither are Democrats. Both those parties are saying that they will both have a large presence, and both say they're going to put a lot of people on the ground knocking on doors to win Wisconsin. For now, we are live inside Panther Arena. Amy DuPont, Fox 6 News.